Hello, Wildcats. This is Miss Ivy coming at you for Monday's Marvelous Book Talk. Today I'm talking to you about Mosquitoes Don't Bite Me. Have you ever wanted to be one of those people that mosquitoes just don't bite? I know I do because I get attacked by mosquitoes all the time. Well, in this book, mosquitoes don't bite our main character, Nala. It's just part of who she is, just like being a Kenyan seventh grader. But then, since mosquitoes don't bite her, it kind of draws attention from a drug company. They wonder why she has this special DNA makeup where the mosquitoes don't bite her. So soon she's on a trip to Kenya with her family to help investigate the mosquito resistance that has been part of her family for decades. But then we have to add a little twist and entertainment to our story. So there's danger, there's a kidnapper, and lots of other action that occurs too. So does she ever make it home? Does she realize why the mosquitoes don't bite her, and that has been part of her family's DNA for years? To find out, you would have to read Mosquitoes Don't Bite Me. This is Miss Ivy coming at you from your Wayside Library.